just come out of confession, right? Right. These are the usual things, right? The marriages, fathers, and whatever. No. You know, the next week I'm going to come back and there's just going to be another 10 Hail Marys and another 10 Our Fathers. And I mean, you know how I feel about that shit. Those things, they don't mean anything to me. They're just words. Now, that may be okay for the others, but it just doesn't work for me. I mean, if I do something wrong, I just want to pay for my way. So I do my own penance and my own sins. What do you say? That's all bullshit, except for pain, right? The pain of hell. The birth from a lack of match increased a million times. Infinite. Now, you don't fuck around with the infinite. There's no way you can know. Pain of hell has two sides. You can touch with your hand. Sometimes you can feel in your heart. Your soul, the spiritual side. And you know, the worst of the two is the spiritual.